I front you that work and you couldn't flip it. That's none of my business. You better go get it, better go find it.
Yo, what's up guys, Orctify here. Today I'm gonna give you a few tips on how to join any team in the community. These tips work for pretty much any team, and then I'll go over how I personally made it into aggro, my grind, and then how I did everything. So my first step into making any team is consistency. I believe that is the most important thing. Now, of course, you don't want to be putting out content that is not up to your standards just because you want to get out a video every other day or every 2 days. Personally, what I did was I tried to make a video, a Twitter clip, every 2 to 3 days. And then I would try to upload a YouTube video every 3 to 4 days. And then obviously I stream every single day. So that's where the consistency comes in. Everybody knew that I was a super hard grinder. I was streaming every single day as long as I could. The week before I got into aggro, the 5 days leading up to before I got into aggro, I actually streamed for 40 hours, which doesn't seem like a lot to most people. But considering that I really don't make money off of streaming, 40 hours in 5 days is a whole lot of hours not making any money, you know, so. But, you know, gonna keep grinding, do what I gotta do, and, you know, that really helped me. Second tip is networking. For most people, they'll kind of be like, what, networking? But that's just kind of talking to people, getting to know who the other grinders are, getting to know the members in the team that you're grinding for, if it's not aggro, if it's, you know, whoever else you're going for. And then getting to know the leads. The best way to get to know everybody is just go in their streams, if they're streaming on YouTube or Twitch, or they upload videos on YouTube, whatever, and just interacting with them, not, you know, coming in their DMs and DMing them 5, 12, you know, 13 times every, you know, 10 minutes. Don't try to be annoying. I understand there's a difference between trying to message somebody and getting to know them, or just plain, you know, frustrating them. But personally, if someone just DMs me once or twice, I'm not gonna freak out. But if you're constantly spamming my DMs and I'm not responding, there's probably a reason for it. So get to know everybody. Definitely, if you're grinding for a team, find out who the leads are and get to know them very well. When I was in aggro, you know, I tried to stop in as many people's streams as I could. This was something that I didn't do as much as I should have, and I think that's part of a reason why it took as so long as I did. I really didn't do as much as I could in networking, you know, talking to people, but I definitely did talk to a few members and became good friends with a few members before I got in, noticeably Abstract, Rocks, and Relicon. Those were the three main ones that I really became friends with. So just networking, find out who's in the team and try to become friends with them. Don't annoy them again. Don't come on too strong. Just kind of, you know, bring up conversations here and there, ask what you can improve on. If they really want to help you, they'll definitely tell you what you can improve on. And if you ever want to DM me, if you're grinding for aggro or any other team, if you want to DM me, ask what you can improve on. If I'm free, of course, I'll respond to you. A lot of you already know that. My third tip is be creative. Now, I'm not saying go in creative and do free builds for 10 hours straight and then upload a video. That is boring. Let's be honest here. If you're uploading only creative videos, I'm sorry. Obviously, I can't speak for the whole team of aggro because I don't have any leadership position here. But for my personal point of view, and I know a few others, we don't want to just see creative clips nonstop. You know, your whole montage is filled with creative clips and then 3 in-game clips. That's boring. Let's be honest here. I could sit in creative for 10 hours a day, my entire stream, you know, every single day of the week, and then get as many creative clips as I can, but that's just boring. I don't want to see your free builds. This is in 2018. Let's bring some creativity. A really, really good example of creativity is Ebanks. If anybody knows the aggro grinder Ebanks, he makes funny skits of him dancing and incorporates clips. I think that is fantastic. His dancing has definitely gotten noticed by not only aggro members, but people, you know, with a substantial amount of following that aren't in aggro, they're just a part of the community, and I think that is fantastic. Ebanks, you are doing a wonderful job. Now my fourth tip is social media presence. You know, don't be posting videos or reposting videos of naked girls and, you know, whatever else nasty stuff, you know, people getting shot or whatever. Don't do that. Be respectful on social media. Don't be starting beef with everybody in the community just so you can get some clout. That's, you know, don't, because me personally, I don't want to be teammates with someone that's just constantly getting in fights and arguments with other people. That's just unnecessary. And so just keep your social media presence to a minimum. You know, you could obviously post every day, tweet whatever you want. Just don't be rude and disrespectful towards other people. I definitely find that as a no-go for me personally. Again, my next step is toxicity. Don't be toxic. It's as simple as that. If you die in a game and you know who the person is, or you just die in general, don't be screaming and swearing this and that. It's a game. You get over it, you know. You got infinitely many more games to play, So that one game, you will forget about it by tomorrow, I guarantee you. So just remember that. A few steps, you know, nobody wants a super toxic person in their team. It's just something that they don't want to deal with, and they don't want to deal with the repercussions of them being toxic towards other players in the community. And then number six is that aggro and any other team that you're grinding for are always watching. So just look, again, look out what you say, look out for what you do. And even if we don't like your posts or comment on your posts or, you know, say what's up sometimes, we're definitely always watching. I know I watch tons of RCs that I don't like just because I forget to like, or, you know, I don't comment on them just because I like them. But it doesn't mean that we're not always watching. So, yeah. So now how the tips and how I personally got into aggro, like I said earlier, that was gross. Like I said earlier, I streamed almost every single day. I think for the month and however many days I grinded for, I believe I only missed 2 or 3 days, and that's just because of, you know, schoolwork, whatever I had to do. So it was a really, really good, productive month and however many days I grinded for. So that was super good. That was the first team I've ever grinded for, and I'm very happy with aggro. Everybody in it's super kind and helpful, and, you know, if you ever need anything, they'll definitely help you out with that. If you're not grinding for aggro and you're thinking about it, it's definitely the move. You can always DM me, ask me questions. I'm not someone in lead, nor will, you know, I'm nowhere near that, but I'm always down to help people out if they ever have questions and try to answer them. And, you know, if they need to talk to someone else higher, but their DMs are full and whatever, I'll try to contact them for you. So I just posted probably three RCs a week on Twitter, and then, I would upload YouTube videos two to four times a week, and then I would stream every single day. So again, being consistent, obviously I'm not the best player in the world, but I'm not the worst. So it doesn't really matter. I mean, it does matter about your skill, but as long as you're being consistent and you're growing, that's what we want to see. We definitely want to see people growing. As long as you're growing on YouTube or Twitch or whatever you do, whatever social media platform that you're really focusing on, if you're growing on that and being consistent, you know, that's what anybody really wants to see. You know, you don't have to be the most insane player in the game. As long as you're growing and making a social media presence for yourself that is clean, that's super important, super, super important. So again, just to wrap up some things with my tips, be kind to people. Don't be toxic. Don't be reposting nasty stuff that I don't want to see. Because every time I see someone posting some naked girls or, you know, whatever else nasty stuff, I unfollow them. I don't care who it is you're getting unfollowed. That's just, it's inappropriate, and I really don't want to see that on my timeline. So, you know, just be conscious of what you're doing, as well as just try to get to know the members of the team, you know? Get to know everybody, pop in their stream, say what's up. If you pop in their stream enough times and you're friendly with them and you're talking with them, they'll get to know you, and every time they see your name, they might recommend you because, oh, you know, he's always kind, he's coming to my streams, I'm going to go check him out, and then maybe I can recommend him to someone else on the team. So just be respectful and kind to everybody. That's about it for my tips. When this video goes up, I'll be streaming probably an hour to an hour and a half after this video, so if you want to come stop by, say what's up. My Twitter DMs are always open. I can't respond to everybody. I have a ton of DMs, but if you ever want me to respond and I'm not responding in a timely fashion, you can go over to my YouTube, and if I'm most likely streaming, just ask me on there, hey, can you check your DMs after the game, and I will definitely check them out. If I'm not streaming, that either means I'm uploading or I'm at school. Other than that, I'm usually always streaming. And I will see you guys in today's stream. Had a wonderful day. Keep grinding. 10K RC. Let's get it, boys. Good luck. Smelling like the gas, yeah, you know it's us. Girl sipping syrup, booty twerking on my tour bus. 3 deep in the 2-seat, foot up in the clutch. 3 deep in the 2-seat, yeah, yeah, yeah. Pulled up, smelling like the gas.